Hey guys, it's Chris here from Chris's Creative Life, and I design workshops that help you create beautiful layouts from start to finish with easy to follow guides. Okay, so I'm finally here to reveal my Hip Hip Hooray workshop. One second, let me take my banner down here. So I'm going to talk about what I use to create the pages, and then I'm going to show you the pages. So I took the contents of the Hip Hip Hooray bundle, which is currently a VIP special bundle. So Close My Heart did create a workshop for it. There's like a live event, but I wanted to use up all the contents of the bundle. Lots of times when you're done with this bundle, like if you created it the way they've got it set up, you've got lots of leftovers, and then you have to put it away and remember that it's there next time you want to use it. So I'm going to show you what I did with it, and I'm going to tell you there is like next to nothing left in this bundle when you're done. So I'm going to shoot you down on my desk so you can see what's in the bundle and then my layouts, and I'll walk you through exactly what I used and how you can get it. Okay, one second here. Okay, so like I said, there is a workshop from Close to My Heart that you are welcome to use if you purchase the bundle. The advantage to the one that I've created is you basically use everything up. So I thought I would just really quickly walk you through the supplies that I use to create my workshop. So like I said, I took this bundle, and the only things I added to it, hey Leona, were I've added shimmer trim and some wild berry dots. And if you didn't want to do that, you wouldn't have to. You could use a different color that you already have in your stash, or you could just not use that embellishment. But so everything is basically gone when you're finished creating the workshop. So there is a paper pack with a sticker sheet. And like I said, this is a special bundle just for VIPs. So you can order it through my website. Or if you are a maker and you would like to create this with your customers, or if you can't order from me because you're not in Canada, you can see at that link all the details to my workshop. But so here's the paper pack that is part of the Hip Hip Hooray bundle. So it is 6 sheets of pattern paper and the sticker sheet. And for anyone who has actually assembled my workshops, if you think there's nothing left, there is nothing left of this product when you are finished. So these are the papers. And then, like I said, there is the sticker sheet. And then, just let me get this in this bag here. There is cardstock, because this is the cardstock they're going to use to create their version of the workshop. So I took this cardstock and I've incorporated it in my workshop. So there's White Daisy, there's Bluebird, there's Black, there is Wildberry, Ballerina, Carolina, and Avocado. So then there's the page protectors. And then, sorry, it's just gonna fall behind me there. There are slimline card bases and envelopes, and I use those. And then there's a stamp set included in the bundle, and we use those on all of the cards. There's black and white acrylic stars in the bundle too. So you use up everything. And like I said, the only things I added was I did add the Wildberry shimmer trim, because why wouldn't we add the color of the year if we could, and Wildberry dots. So like I said, if you wanted to use a different version of dots or a different color of shimmer trim, it is totally possible. Okay, so then So I normally have my little thing right beside me, my little desk right beside me that I lay my stuff on, but it's across the room right at the moment. Okay, so my goal, I realize these pages are backwards. My goal when I started to create this workshop was, like I said, to use all of the contents of the bundle. And my goal was to get 4 double page spreads or 8 12 by 12 scrapbooking pages and 8 slimline cards. And I'm happy to say I actually did it. I was a little bit nervous there because that is a lot to create out of the bundle. But if you purchase the workshop guide through my website, which is thechriscreativelife.com, simply click on the second tab that says workshop guides, and you could click on Hip Hip Hooray. It's right there. It shows more of the details if you're interested in reading more about it. And I did put the link in the description. So when you get the files, they're emailed to you, and it's an automated email system. So it comes to you right away, right after you purchase it, and then you simply download them for your own safekeeping on your own electronic devices. Okay, so there's a cover page which says what the workshop creates. It's the 8 12 by 12 pages and 8 slimline cards. I'm going to show you all of it. Like I said, it uses the Hip Hip Hooray bundle, Wildberry Shimmer Trim, and Wildberry Dots. There's general directions, which are pretty similar for most of my workshops. There's the general process, the background colors. Then I go through each layout. There's before pictures, which is a little bit helpful for you so you can see how everything gets assembled before the matte color, photo mats, and etc. are on top. So then there's a large photo and a couple of detailed photos in case you need them. Then there are the slimline card directions. So there's a large photograph and then just a few little details about how to assemble them. And then there is a full cutting guide. And like I said, I used up, like, I think that's a 1 by 1 inch square that's left here, there, and maybe a two by one. So there's not a lot of excess left over when you're finished with this workshop. Okay, so let's take a look at what you create, because that's the fun part, right? So, like I said, there are 8 slimline cards. So I did 4 different cards, and you create 2 of each design. So, for example, hooray on your special day, you create 2 of these slimline cards. And then there is this one, HBD, BTW, happy birthday, by the way, which is super cute. I love the bright colors of this workshop. You could also obviously switch out the stamping if you wanted to do something different or switch up the messages. Happy, happy, happy. And then I would stamp on the inside of this one. And then this one I thought was super cute, the missing you, hello, and the little smiley guy. So like I said, there are 2 of each. Oh, here it is. 2 of each of the cards that you create in the workshop. Now, because you guys all know, I love the scrapbook pages. So these are the scrapbook pages that the workshop creates. So this is layout number 1 on the Bluebird, and I love this layout. So I use up all the stickers, all the papers, all the goodies. So here's layout number 2, and this one is on the white daisy. And it's got the Wildberry for a punch, the pretty, pretty shimmer trim. Here you could see some of the dots. Like I said, I've incorporated all of the stickers on the workshop. There's little spots for journaling. That is layout number 2. And then this is a fun one. A lot of everything on this workshop or this layout page. So all of the different papers and this very pretty Carolina for the photo mats, super fun, and on the black background really makes all the bright colors pop. And then here is layout number 4, a little bit crooked, sorry, on the Wildberry background. How fun is that with ballerina photo mats? All the photos are pretty standard size photographs. You're not looking for a wonky photograph size like a 3x5 or something. So they're super easy. If you had more photographs, you could obviously add flip-flops onto any of these pages. So this we'll go backwards now one time, and then I'll explain to you the rest. So this is layout number four. Here's layout number three. Layout number two. Layout number one, the good life. And then here are all the cards. So I'll put myself back on here. So if you need any more details about the workshop, make sure to stop by my blog at chriscreativelife.com, and it's all the details are in the workshop shop section, which is right beside the home section. And I hope you guys have a great day today. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. I'm more than happy to answer them. Talk to you later, guys. Bye-bye.